Okay, we ready for our roller coaster ride?
Yes, we are.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, there's a tree.
Two of them.
Coming.
I think the van lives here, they're making it look too easy.
Yeah.
Apparently the van's transmission says no.
And the road disappears. I never liked roller coasters as a kid. Craig Road, a Sean Connery Road, a Roger Moore Road, or a George Lazenby Road, or a Timothy Dalton Road. You decide.
This is an Indiana Jones Road.
Harrison Ford, the next James Bond. You can do it. They have CGI. Some doubles. They'd have to retro it. They'd have to be Jimmy Bond. Oh no! It's a stop sign and a something in the road.
Skeeview Lane, number 121. All roads are Skeeview Lane, except for where you want to be. This brought to you at 20 miles per hour by a crazy guy with a bulldozer chasing a snake.
While nipping some local homemade moonshine.
buddy, don't pull out.
Damn locals, or damn tourists, rather. Not locals.
I think that one was a local. He's in too much of a hurry to come out. He didn't care.
Hey, didn't we just pass that truck? Is this a Mobius loop?
Maybe. Wait a minute, see if it happens again. Now we're back to Hocking County levels. In other words, there are two sides of the road, and there's actually a berm and not a solid drop-off that will eat your axle. And back to civilization.
And the Smoky Mountain National Park and 441 route, state of. And traffic is stacked up. It's different.
Righty. Time to get into Pigeon Forge. Gatlinburg. Oop.
Yeah, I'm not trying to.
Look, more gray hair.
That's what I need. More gray hair in the beard.